Welcome to Faith Cooks, dear viewers. Today's recipe which I am sharing with you is the fried chicken Delhi Jama Masjid style which you get there. So the ingredients are, this is the coriander powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, 3 spoons of chickpea flour or the besan, and 2 spoons of corn flour. So 3 spoon of besan and 2 spoons of corn flour. Here is the chaat masala. Chaat masala you can take accordingly as much you like. This is the food color, lemon juice, chopped ginger, black pepper powder and the coriander powder and salt to taste and oil for frying. I have cleaned the chicken. I have made the deep cuts into it and I have added all the ingredients into it, and it's, believe me, it's outstanding dish, side dish you can tell, or you can eat like that with the parathas also. So I have mixed everything nicely into it, and now it is 5 hours that I did this marination. You can do this overnight also, but not less than 2 hours. Why? Because if you will do less time, then all the juices will not be activated into this recipe. So this is the, now I have marinated in my chicken into it. My oil is medium to low, on low flame, and I am adding all the chicken to it. This is the important point or the tip in this recipe. I am not touching after putting the chicken into the oil. Why? Because it will lose its crust and the coating will go. So I am not touching, and my gas is little sim, and I am little covering my chicken, and now cooking it till it is done from one side, and the coating will be the same. Now I am turning it. As you can see, the fine color, beautiful color and the crust. And after little time, I will be dishing it out. So here is my easy and quick Jama Masjid, this Delhi style fried chicken. As you can see, its color, and it's creamy and juicy from inside, and all the masalas and the chaat masala flavor, I have just tasted it. You will love it with the parathas, frozen paratha recipe I have given, or the morning breakfast, or with the dal, rice, anything you can eat. With any time you can eat it with anything in your home. Please enjoy it with your family and friends, and do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel Faith Cooks if you like my easy and simple recipes and interesting recipes on the way. Thank you.